Hey guys, I hope you are all doing well. Thanks for joining me for today's Mech Arena video. I have some team deathmatch gameplay for you, featuring as always, my favorite mech Panther. With dual disc launchers equipped, I always use Panther in a passive way and keep my distance and use the wall when facing anyone head on. He's my most used mech and he suits my playstyle. Plus, I don't really have many other mechs leveled up enough to use them as my main. Once I have Bastion leveled up more, I will use him more regularly, but for now, with only having 8 energy, I don't really have strong weapons to be competitive. That's all from me though, I'll leave you to watch the video. Please leave a like and hit that subscribe button. Thank you for watching, take care and I'll see you soon.
Three, two, one, go! Get out of my way! Three, two, one, go. Let's get things started. Three, two, one, go. Let's get things started.
Thank you.
3, 2, 1. Three.